The Triumph Spitfire is a British two-seater sports car which was first introduced in London Motor Show in 1962. The model was designed by a famous Italian designer, Giovanni Michelotti. Giovanni also designed the Herald. The Spitfire was manufactured at Standard Triumph at Kenley in Coventry, England. The name Spitfire was inspired by a famous World War II British fighter plane. Standard Triumph was later taken over by England's Leyland Motors in the 60s. Leyland Motor was a British vehicle manufacturer which was more specialized in manufacturing lorries, buses and large vehicles. They diversified their business into car manufacturing after the acquisition of Triumph and Rovers in the 60s. In 1968, it merged with British Motor and was renamed to British Leyland. It was later called BL. In 1986, it became Rover Group. Leyland spotted a dusty Spitfire prototype lost in a building and quickly saw it could be a winner as a low-cost sports car. The Triumph Spitfire was a popular car due to it being a fun and low-cost sports car, and it fits the budget for those who couldn't afford the more expensive models like the Porsche, BMW or Austin. Triumph Spitfire had a number of releases, with first being the Mark 1 with an engine capacity of 1,147 cc, which was released in 1962 till 1964. Mark 2 had a similar engine capacity and was released between 1964 till 1967. The Mark 3 had an engine capacity of 1,296 cc and was released in 1967 till 1970. The Mark 4 had a similar engine capacity and was released in 1970 till 1974. There was over 70,000 Mark 4 cars built, and finally the Triumph Spitfire 1500 was released with an engine capacity of 1,493 cc in 1974 till 1980. A total of over 90,000 Spitfire 1500 cars was built during that period of time. Triumph also released a six-cylinder coupe model called Triumph GT6 between the year 1966 till 1973. This particular model was a hardtop coupe model. Three models of the Triumph GT6 was released, the Mark 1 till Mark 3. A total of 40,000 GT6 was built. The Triumph GT6 was dropped after 1973. The Triumph Spitfire chassis was based on the Triumph Herald. It was shortened without the Herald outrigger section. The Spitfire was given some advantages, including the all-independent suspension that went on to provide a more comfort ride. It had a new backbone-style chassis and a shorter wheelbase than the Herald. The Spitfire had a 1.3-liter modified version of the Herald rugged 4-cylinder engine. The Spitfire produced 63 horsepower and a weight of over 1,570 pounds. Since the car was small, it consumed less fuel with its small engine and lightweight. This was what made the car popular among its competitors. The Triumph Spitfire was a popular car in motorsports. Between the year 1962 to 1973, it took part in a total of 263 events. It had over 52 wins, 49 times coming in second place, and over 52 times coming in third place. Its most frequent drivers was Ed Baker, Don Carney, Dick Gilmartin, and Bob Clemon. The most common issue to look out when purchasing a Triumph Spitfire include rust buildup below the windshield rubber. Rust is also found at the door frame. Do also ensure that the car has a straight body frame, including the chassis, as a crooked frame could be led from accident. The engine number should also be matching with its registration card. Since the Triumph Spitfire is relatively rare, its value has risen over time. A well-restored car could fetch over 60,000 ringgit in Malaysia.